I've been waiting to speak my mind out. Do I need to bleed from my mind in my house for people to find out how deep I can get when I speak from my mouth? I'm not even playing with niggas. I'm raising my arm up to say what I'm saying to niggas. Basically, I ain't playing with triggers, but I got the gangster wordplay, go figure. Mad deep in the river called the Nile. Niggas call me out, I'm all they doubt. But I come back to the forefront after a foursome, asking for more runs, more chops, more samples. Y'all want more? Stop. I go mad hard with the instruments, and if I created the sample, let's get it in. Now my high gets blamed. My migraine says that I am in the game, but I need to be real. Would I be speaking with skill if I didn't add heat to a blunt that'd have me speaking over hills and mountains and valleys? Just ask me, or ask he, ask the weed. Maybe that's Drake. Ashamed of me, I must be, 'cause I don't have his swag, and I'm living in the aftermath of his disaster, which is the fact he brags. But do I listen to all that crap? Nah, I listen to Dilla and Madlib, and I'm influenced by magic. So I guess I gotta give props to the doctor of hip hop. Let's go. This beat means so much to me. I wanna puff some weed and greet it in the sky. Come up with me. We gon' be the greatest of all time. People are just waiting for Charles to die. I understand it. I hold time by the balls, and I matured it, meaning I spaded it, made it quit. Meant to say made it quit, but whatever, you dig. I made the shit get lifted, and now I'm waiting until it ends. The pleasure of which I measure by holding it by the golden limb. But forget it, it sounds gay. Poetry is around anyway. My poetry has got me bleeding from my nose, and I don't need to speak. Let's go. My detriment. I'm violent. My detriment. My